story that you guys wrote was the story of the, tell them about the Christmas present your mom got that year, mom and dad.
Oh, that they got for us?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, the
we
bikes.
All, thank you.
Now, that's a picture that will be in my head forever. It's just because it's like, I learned from my parents, you know, the values I have, I got them from my parents. And
you never said what it was. They said what
well,
it was.
Well, right. Well, my parents, one Christmas, gave every kid in the family a bike. And at the time, that was rough because our family, like, you know, it would be a struggle all year round.
So it took them a year to pay for all of
it. It took them a year to build up the money to have a good Christmas. But every year, there was, like, an amazing Christmas. And that I learned that, and that's what I feel now. I got all this money, but it's more fun for me to do for my family than it is to do for myself.
John, I was wondering, are you guys going to be home for, like, the holidays and Christmas?
Yeah, we're
going to home. You guys are going to drive to Boston.
No, I'll tell you, we are going to be home. We're going to be home for Thanksgiving, and then Christmas time, we're going to be home for maybe 3 or 4 days.
Just one day, though.
Just one day, and then you're back on the road.
Her face lit up like, oh, I'm going to go to Boston.
So, Dick, do you determine how many days I can be on the road and how many is too many?
No.
He doesn't know too many. He doesn't know what too many means.
So that's one boy. It's like, get out on that stage, boy.
Coliseum in Uniondale, New York. You're going all around the country. I wish you the continued success that you've... I mean, if you get any hotter, you won't be able to stand it. What is the one thing you want people to know most about New Kids on the Block?
I would like to say one thing about our fans. Our fans, all fans get a little extreme. I think stealing Danny's underwear is a little extreme. But our fans are just like all other fans, and they've been criticized a lot, and we've been criticized for them because they're so young and they scream and they carry on. But everyone who has fans, like Luther Vandross, Guns N' Roses, have all different fans of all different
ages. And you love your fans.
Who act the same way.
Yep.
It's just for a different group, and it's just a different thing. I mean, when Luther Vandross sat here, the whole crowd was carrying on and screaming.
Not like this.
Well, this is just... But see...
Listen.
Guest accommodations are provided by the Inn at University.
Merry Christmas. Please welcome the New Kids on the Block.
Party here, cause on the phone up the hockey at the door should have stopped.
No!